since you come here, man.
Oh, you have lots of hair.
Yeah, that was my style back then. Darnell said I couldn't make it work, but it's not like I let the words of my little brother affect me. I had to shave the next day, just to be safe. Okay, all done.
Thanks, Daddy.
Beauty check. Cha-ching.
Hey, Dad, why should I talk to Danielle?
Mom, I better get the table set up.
Man, I'm so excited to meet Bryson.
Our cousin. That's him. I guess you were little the last time we visited.
Bryson is super fun, man.
He used to be here all the time. This was right before we broke the lamb.
Good times.
That must be them. Where's Bryson?
Sup, Craig?
Sup.
How about you all? How are the kids? Sure, they're fine. Jasmine's in college now, and since she's not around while we're working, we put Bryson in the after-school program. He keeps to himself usually, so we're hoping that he's some nice kid. You know how it could be out there. But it is what it is.
Yes, and she needs to stop.